A group of Naperville moms are getting a little help with self-care through baby boot camp.
The moms here, they want to get out, they want to be with their babies, and they want to get fed. So we focus on people, either you could be 6 weeks postpartum to having a child that's 3 years old and you're looking to find that new level of fitness.
Although the mother's little ones are part of the class, the term baby doesn't necessarily relate to the level of fitness the boot camp offers. The 60-minute interval-based classes incorporate cardio, strength, and core for a total body workout.
A lot of times people come thinking like, you know, are we really going to work out? Is this more of a social thing? And it is a workout. It is a baby boot camp. You know, you come for a 60-minute workout class. You get your exercise.
Again, I've been an athlete my whole life, and I die every single workout I come to. So to be able to bring my kids there with me and have them experience what a healthy lifestyle is as well.
The program has grown into a sisterhood of motherhood, hosting play dates and mom's nights out, offering support when needed most.
It has increased my ability to parent my two girls and to be there for them. I also suffered from postpartum depression, and so it really helped me through that a lot. It's one of those things, it's just the camaraderie and the mental health benefits and obviously the physical health benefits. There's so many great things about it that are good for all aspects of your life.
This has been my savior of being able to be a stay-at-home mom with my kids, because not only do I get a great physical workout in, the mental, social, emotional aspect of being supported by moms and staying at home with your kids has allowed me to stay at home with my kids.
Celebrating its fifth year, the Baby Boot Camp community continues to grow, and the program has dedicated efforts to give back to the community that has brought them together.
One of our goals over the next course of the year is, of course, increase our membership, get more moms involved, but giving back to our community and participating in charity events. So we're not only having moms join us, but we're supporting the community around us.
So this month we're focusing on cancer-free kids as our charity. Next month we are doing, it's called Camden's Comfort Project, which we're making fleece blankets for babies in the NICU. And then the following month in December, we will be working with Ronald McDonald House. Being a Naperville resident myself, you know, I couldn't think of doing it any other place but Naperville. Like, it's such a beautiful area. We work out outside right along the Riverwalk, so we have like a gorgeous backdrop. You know, we go up around the bell tower, we use the hills there, so we really use the entire, lay of the land here in Naperville for it.
The physical and mental benefits of Baby Boot Camp make the program so appealing. But what stands out most is how these relationships have developed for two generations.
It is a very tight-knit group. When I looked around the circle today, I saw several moms that have been here like the whole 5 years. Like, we've seen them from their first baby to their second babies to sometimes even their third babies. And the most gratifying thing of all is when we have a mom whose kids have aged out and they still come with an empty stroller because they love the workout and they love the other moms.
Baby Boot Camp!
For Sports Story Sunday, I'm Stephanie Odie.